Hey, it's Gabe here, down on Bowery Street, and as you can see, I've come across this random image of Steve Jobs, and it's not quite what it's cracked up to be, and I will show you why as I slowly walk past. You can see that it's actually just a bunch of iron bars in front of this building, which is pretty cool. And there it is. We'll go back and we will form the ghost of the Steve Jobs. And there it is, which is kind of cool, whoever took the time to do this, even though I'm not a big Steve Jobs fan myself.